Allora, riprendiamo dove avevamo interrotto l'ultima volta e andiamo a incontrare Triss. Invito al derby commemorativo. Vabbè. Poi vediamo dopo che cosa. Incontra Triss intorno a mezzanotte al santuario del fuoco eterno. Mezzanotte. Ah no, mi sa che è mezzogiorno quello. Mezzanotte è questo. Colpa mia.
Took a look at the building and it does not look good.
Mean it could use a bit of paint and spackle?
I mean, it's a damn fortress. High walls, guards at the gate, armed men everywhere. We could never sneak in, and fighting our way in won't work. Menga would have had plenty of time to escape.
What do you suggest?
Take these shackles. Put them on me.
Explaining what this is all about?
Think. Bring the hunters the vile Triss Marigold. They won't just open the gate for you. They're likely to let you present her to Menga personally.
No way. Too risky.
Dandelion's life's on the line. Series 2. No such thing as too risky.
Fine. Let's say they take the bait. What then? We go in, I put a sword to Menga's throat and ask him where Dandelion is?
Yeah, man.
Might not work. Menga's scum, but you have to admit, death doesn't scare him.
Always found that annoying in fanatics. So we gotta trick him into talking. Any ideas?
Maybe tell him you have information about the Lodge. Or about Philippa. Even better, he hates her most of all. You'll think of something.
Still got a bad feeling about this. But tough. Let's go.
Geralt, remember, I can take care of myself.
Okay.
What are you talking about?
The hunters. They won't treat me like a lady, but I'll survive. Might hurt a bit, but... Ciri, she's what matters. Do what you need to do, no matter what happens.
Can't promise that.
I'm still asking you to. All right?
Okay.
All right.
What do you want?
Here for my reward.
On the Alfo.
For a witch. Recognize who I got? It's Triss Marigold.
Marigold? Come in then.
Well, well. Triss Marigold. Giving up drowners for sorceresses.
Pays better.
It's cause they do more harm. What's a drowner do? Pull the odd fisherman from his boat. But the witches, they murder kings, scheme, start wars.
Don't forget turning your cow's milk sour straight out of the udder.
You're done jesting, Marigold. For good. Put her in a cell.
Not so fast. I hand her over to Menga himself, or not at all.
You reckon we don't know what to do with this witch?
Let go, you bastard!
Vulgar tongue's got no place being in such a pretty mouth. I guess we'll have to rip it out.
Qualcosa offrire a Meng. Forse conoscete le streghe. Di certo non siete capaci di catturarle. Non strapperete in alto.
Try to loosen it if I were you. Might learn something interesting.
For instance?
For instance, where Philippa Isleheart's hiding.
I'll get you for this, you...
Shut your gob, Ginger Whore. And you spit it out. Where's Isleheart?
Thought I made myself clear. I'll only talk to Menga.
Menga don't talk to the likes of you.
Well, then you be sure to tell him I came by with my friend Marigold.
Fine, grab her and come with me. But be sure to stay right close.
Certo. Andiamo.
Scram before I lose my patience.
Here's where we split up. Go see Menga. Marigold will be next door.
You can't have her until I get...
You don't set the terms here. Dirk, you know what to do.
You won't get a word out of me. Not you, not him.
Oh, play it tough, eh? Just you wait. We'll take a fingernail or three. That ought to get you singing.
Do what you want.
Come on, witch. Show you the wonders a pair of pliers can work. You'd be surprised.
I believe I told you not to let anyone in. Unless they had information concerning Philippa Isleheart. This witcher says he's got just that.
Anyone can climb that.
You'll start with your pinky nail. Nah, let's go for your ring finger. This little piggy went to market.
But it's not that easy to bring us Triss Merigold.
Is that who I hear? See her shortly. But first, let us talk. Sit. Sit. Have a drink, Witcher.
Previsco di no.
Not in the mood.
You've two choices, Witcher. Drink or die.
Sidarian.
A 1261 vintage, year of the massacre of Sintra.
Stop squirming! This little piggy went home!
Kurt, please see why Miss Merigold squeals so convincingly. Perhaps she needs something. Hot irons, for instance.
Speaking of metal, this goblet's silver. Making sure I'm not a Doppler.
Ah, it's immediately apparent. A professional. I find that refreshing. But to answer your question, one can never be too careful. You'd be surprised how many come here turn to rancid jelly as soon as they grip the goblet.
Still haven't paid me for the witch, yet your hunters are already torturing her.
What of it?
You're damaging goods you haven't paid for yet.
This little piggy had roast beef. This little piggy had none.
empty-handed, I shall pay you twice the usual reward for Merigold.
Awfully generous. Why?
Well, you've turned in your lover. The emotional trauma it must entail. You deserve compensation.
Yeah, I've plowed Triss. But what does it matter if you're paying gold for her head?
Oh yeah. Nearly forgot the mutations strip witches of feelings.
Be brave, dear. Just one more fingernail, and we'll move on to the other hand. This little piggy went wee, wee, wee. Ow! Bitch bit me!
Oh, the bitch bites. Let's put a collar on her. Dimeritium ought to calm her down.
You surprise me, Geralt. Perhaps we can deal after all. So, you know something about Philippa? But I wager you won't share this information for free. What do you want in return?
It's simple. Free Dandelion.
A degenerate bard for information about Philippa. Tempting offer, I admit. But I must say no. You see, I've a magnificent execution planned for Dandelion in Oxenford. A breaking wheel, flaying alive, and so forth. It should work wonders for the mores of the academic youth and townsfolk.
When's this morally instructive spectacle due to take place?
When I issue the order, in person. Dandelion will remain in the dungeons beneath Temple Isle until then.
Perfetto, grazie.
Sorry I cannot be of help. Perhaps we can agree different terms.
Per me le trattative possono finire qui.
First, let's see how Miss Merigold fares. It's grown suspiciously quiet in there. Come.
Mamma mia.
I should tend to your wounds.
No need. I'm fine.
Oddio.
Well, mostly fine. Should heal in time for my wedding.
Sorry. Should have gotten you out sooner.
Don't apologize. I knew what I was signing up for.
How do I say this? That was just a bit premature.
What do you mean?
Menga said Dandelion's locked up on Temple Isle. Dungeon right under the temple. He was planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Also said they'd only let Dandelion out of his cell once Menga gave the order, in person.
Shit! I'm sorry, Geralt. I should have thought it through, but when I saw him, I...
After what they subjected you to, no need to explain.
He'd never have agreed to help us. Even if I...
I know. Let's not dwell on this. We should think about what to do next.
For now, though out of reach, we don't stand a chance of breaking him out. Temple Isle's impregnable, and Menga's not likely to order his transfer, or anyone's for that matter.
Let's search his corpse.
Right. Could find something that'll help us.
La mano fa impressione con la mano comunque. Mamma mia.
Just his office key in his pockets. Here. Nothing under his belt. Wait. Something sewn in the lining.
What is it?
The key to a vault. Here. Give it to Dijkstra with my regards.
saw Menga burn a sheet of paper right before we came in here.
Could have been something on it that would have helped us. Oh, too late now.
So there's no way you could recover the note?
Sadly, no. I'm a sorceress, not a miracle worker.
Could you revive him?
Maybe. If I actually practiced black magic. Haven't sunken that low just yet. Nothing but dead ends. We'll need to make do.
Menga's the only one who could have ordered Dandelion's release.
Yes. Or someone who looks exactly like him.
Esatto.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Bravi.
Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed. Listen, there is one other thing I wanted to talk about, but not here, not now. Come by when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it.
Dopo quello che hai fatto, il minimo.
We need to get out of here.
Esci furtivamente. Attimo, c'è qualcosa, qualche cassa, roba del genere. No.
I either go out another way or ready my sword.
Geralt, over here. This is where we split up. But first, let's burn this shack down.
Agreed. We've left too much evidence.
Yeah, but I also need to blow off some steam.
Scusi un attimo, ci da... Volete qualcosa? No. Trovo il modo di uscire ultimamente da un posto. Fatto.
Mr. Rovan wants a word.
E tu chi sei?
Impatient old bastard.
What?
Nothing. Be there soon.
Ah, ecco.
Who do I spy? Why, it's Geralt of Rivia.
Will you stop following me already?
I will, soon as you tell me where my treasure is.
Me and Menga didn't see eye to eye.
How badly?
Badly.
I suppose that explains the smoke. My treasure's not in there, is it? Burning with the witch hunters.
Didn't see it anywhere, and 20 tons of gold is hard to miss.
You mean to say you've come to me empty-handed?
Non proprio.
You came to me. Second, I do have something in my hand. The key to a vault founded on Menga.
A vault that I need to find on my own. You've not made things much easier for me. Give me that.
Spare me. I want my reward.
Geralt, do all you witches have such nerve?
What do you mean?
You lied to me. Again.
What?
You knew from the start who robbed me. But you didn't deign to share that information with me.
No, I didn't. But I did deign to help you find your treasure, so stop moaning.
I jest you not, Geralt. You abused my trust.
I can live with that.
This time, yes, you'll live. And now, time to settle things.
That a threat?
Quite the contrary. You helped me, Witcher. So in spite of everything, you've earned your reward.
Don't bother. I know what happened to Dandelion.
Then take my coin. I always pay my debts, even to liars.
Fermalos.
And a final humble plea. Don't try to fool me again. Ever.
Fidati. Oh, andiamo da Priscilla. Dentro, ok. Alba, sempre io.
Never where, but as whom. In the past, facing trouble, he'd disappear, then reappear on the morrow with someone else. But this time he hasn't returned.
We need to convince Dudu to reveal himself. Any friends we could leave a message with, someone he trusts?
Dandelion. Irina Renard's troop, that's all, really. Not certain he was friendly with anyone else. Spent dawn till dusk with the troop, on stage or in the crowd.
So he liked going to the mummings?
Yes. I'm actually surprised he didn't come to us after it all happened. He certainly could have counted on the Foxen's help.
So if these mummers are ready to help...
We need only mention Dudu. Irina and company are deeply indebted to him.
Maybe we could use a play. You know, work a message to Dudu into something. Lure him out of hiding that way.
Not a bad idea, but I doubt a few lines would suffice. Besides, do you really think Dudu whiles away his days attending mummings he knows by heart?
So what do you suggest?
We must write an entire new play, from scratch. Something grand, something that will grab Dudu's attention. So most importantly, it must have a splendid title. It must be the talk of the town. If you wish, we can start on it right away.
We can start writing the play.
Any ideas for the plot?
Actually, I was hoping...
The key is to convince Dudu that he can rely on you, and that we wish to free Dandelion. The message must be clear, though naturally woven into the play's dramaturgical essence, meaning we need an appropriate dramatic structure. Following along?
More or less.
That'll do. Now to find the proper expressive form for our content. A gripping, contemporary story, that would be best. Perhaps about the condottieri of Povis. I know Lorenzo Molla. A tale of a handsome but ruthless bandit, and the Doppler who manages to fool him. But now the Doppler must hide, and can only count on the help of his friend, who's a witcher, who in turn is prepared to do anything to save his daughter. No, better. His beloved. Think?
Perfetto.
Sounds great.
Really think so? Lorenzo Molla. Yeah. Or perhaps not. Wait, I've got it. We shall stage a story of the Urchin of Erlenwald. Secret lovers, their betrothal, a curse, a cruel queen, bells sounding midnight.
But...
At which point he reveals his face. He's a monster, there to steal Princess Pulvera. They want him dead, but at that instant, a witcher steps in. And everything ends splendidly. So it's settled, yeah? You wish to say something?
No.
We need a good title. Venture to say that's more important than the story itself.
I've some ideas. Perhaps you can choose.
Gonna consider my opinion this time?
Of course. We're partners in this. I'm just in charge. I've two really good ones. The Doppler's Salvation and... A changeling rescued or the witch's triumph. Which do you prefer?
Let's go with the Doppler's Salvation. It's shorter, catchier. Just one problem. No Dopplers in that story. Just a princess and a cursed urchin.
Nothing simpler. We need merely swap the Doppler in for the urchin. The message, that's what's important. A witcher arrives and saves the Doppler. Got it?
All right. So it's a comedy.
I was thinking more along dramatic lines. But if you prefer something lighter... Listen, merely decide and I'll get to work.
Commedia, dai.
Think comedy's the safer option.
Very well. I must get to work. While you must pick a corner. Sit down. Read silently or just think. All right?
Fine, since you don't need help with the writing.
Geralt, wait. A rhyme for Witcher?
Did Itcher?
Ugh, just keep quiet. Done. I could make a small masterpiece of this had I a bit more time, but...
We're fresh out of that. The hidden message to Dudu. What did you weave in?
Hidden message?
You were gonna work something in. Come to the Kingfisher at dawn, or...
That wouldn't be in keeping with the tone of the play. Not at all.
You wrote it to contact Dudu. That was the purpose. Fine. So how do you see this working?
I don't know. I was counting on recognizing him by his scar. Or just improvising? Shall we worry about that later? First, you must take the script to Madame Irina. Sure you know where to find her? The troupe performs in the butcher's yard of the main square.
Join us later. See ya.
Ok. Interrompiamo qua. Nel prossimo video riprendiamo dal portale di copione ad Irina Renard.